Hey, this is Brian Wright at Killer Bee Combat Sports and Fitness Academy, Oakhurst, New Jersey. And today I'm going to focus on the low kick. So when we throw a low kick with our back leg, we got to first take our stance. Hands up, elbows down, hips on the 45, back heel up. Now, from this stance, I'm here. My hips are on that 45. I've got to drive my hip forward. Now, if I just twist my hip, I don't have enough room to really let the power go. So I'm gonna push off with my back foot. So with the kicking leg, I'm gonna push. Now my other leg, I'm gonna open up my stance by taking my foot, I'm gonna step out on a 45. So from here, I'm gonna push, opening my stance. Now I have clear path for my shin to drive. So my shin hits here. Now, just like everything else I've explained with the other techniques, when the weight shifts, my heel, hip, and shoulder are gonna line up. So, I'm in stance, weight's just front of center. I'm gonna push, opening up. Now, my heel, my hip, my shoulder, now they've created that straight line. It's like door hinges. From here, I'm now gonna turn that door and drive my shin forward. I'm not gonna hit with my foot, I'm gonna hit with my shin. So, again, I'm gonna push, opening, creating that pivot point, driving my shin forward. Now, my one hand is up protected, other hand is counterbalancing, and I come back. Now, when you see people warming up, you see a lot of times guys are hitting, hey, and they're spinning. That's really pretty for YouTube and Facebook, but in terms of throwing a kick that actually makes contact and makes sense, we don't need to do this rotation. What we need to do is push, open, drive that shin, and back. So I'm gonna push, drive, come back. So I don't wanna slap with my foot and create the spin. I wanna drive my shin forward and I wanna punch with my shin. So I'm gonna punch with my shin. My legs stay slightly bent so that I'm hitting all shin. Now, to throw the other leg, from here, I have to be able to rotate this hip. So I'm gonna push off with the kicking leg again. I'm gonna push my body on a 45. I'm gonna push, step. My foot's angled on a 45. Then I'm gonna drive my shin forward, come back. So I'm gonna push, drive, back. Hip and back. Again, I'm punching with my shin. I'm not spinning through, slapping, I'm driving my shin into my target. That's how we throw the back leg and the front leg. We punch with that shin, we don't spin. I'm gonna do from each side. So from here, I'm gonna step, drive, back. I'm gonna step, drive, back. Now from this angle, so from here, push off, hit, push off, hit. That's how we throw a basic low kick.